think one of the really cool things about IQP is the fact that you do get to interact with the communities that you go and work in, and seeing how this problem affects them, and then using all the information and their feedback to determine a solution that's best for them and what they need.
So I think in essence all projects are the same. Like, you have a problem that you want to solve, and whether it's technical or not, you're always going to have like steps to approach the solution. So I think that learning the problem solving process and how to come up with good solutions, and also how to present them to different audiences.
My peers were from a wide variety of different areas. We worked with computer science people, engineers. We had an individual who was a refugee from Tibet on our team. And we had a whole bunch of different viewpoints, but we all came together because they all had the common goal of improving this community.
One of the really cool things about the India site is that we actually get partnered with Indian students when we get on site. So it's been a really interesting way to learn how to collaborate globally, essentially.
So for my IQP, I went to Windhoek, Namibia, which was an absolutely amazing experience. I actually went and worked with a nonprofit organization called Men on the Side of the Road, and they helped connect people in the informal settlements in Namibia with job opportunities. We spent a lot of time not only working on our project, but also traveling the country and getting to know each other as a group. It really gave me experiences that I never would have been able to do. And just that kind of traveling experience really made me appreciate being able to do more in my time at WPI. In that kind of professional interaction, definitely gave me an idea of kind of what it's like in the real world working with a boss or a manager. They have their expectations for the project, and it really gave you a good sense of being able to write up a weekly summary of all the things you've done for a brief meeting. Being able to communicate our goals and communicate our plans for the week in a short amount of time was definitely skills that I learned.
And what was really cool for us was the people within the office treated us as their peers. They looked at us and said, "You have some really cool ideas, and we want to make sure that they fit with how we view the world."